We call on this administration to fire those responsible, to prosecute them to the fullest extent of the law, and then fumigate that building and abolish the IRS once and for all.